Hi guys, happy Sunday, happy day 17. Daddy's going to take his homemade meatballs in the church. We're having our Christmas social here at church today. Today is jean day. So I wore jeans.
And so did I. Look a little
bit. Daddy got on jeans. We're having early worship service, 10:30. No Sunday school. And happy Vlogmas Day 17. Good afternoon. Oh, okay.
So look at these plates, y'all. This is my plate. Warm right here.
Don't take my mind, listen.
Warm right here. What is that?
Broccoli and cheese,
what?
Broccoli and cheese, it's good. Not
how your food,
Salmon?
They not shell.
I'm sorry, I testify mine has left the building.
They not shell, made what?
This into cheese. My system.
That broccoli and cheese is good.
Sandra, is it good?
Taste it right here.
I got to make some of that. I'm going to make some of it and get off.
Yeah, we're going to have game night Sunday night.
Sausage dip, meatball.
Mexican dip.
Guys, that is good.
What's up,
Miss Owen? This dip right here, you gotta come try. It's good.
You bought food?
When your last day.
Ain't no last day, is it?
It's sausage
dip. You got to work
dip.
Around the holidays.
It's good.
Come on, sis.
I met a new
Keith, did you tell Twain?
Now what time you going?
They're trying to push it down
right Saturday. Okay, so.
Okay.
I got salad. And that's buffalo chicken dip.
Y'all be on day chip now, won't you?
Pasta salad.
It's all right,
broccoli casserole, broccoli and cheese, chicken, one of daddy's homemade meatballs, lasagna.
Hey, you got work to do it.
Oh,
look, homemade you got work to do it at the house.
Homemade punch. That punch is good. You tasted that punch. Kana, you tasted that punch.
Look, he'll find something to do.
It's good.
Yeah, taste it.
He get all his done in one day.
That punch is so good.
Look. She's looking at my, look at all these clothes. You gonna help me. I help you.
That punch is good.
I don't like washing no clothes.
Ain't it?
That punch is good, baby.
Taste that punch.
I don't like washing no clothes.
That punch is
good. I do everything.
That's me. Say hello. Hi, Pastor Nita.
You gonna say, hey, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Say hello, Pastor. She said hi, Pastor.
Tina.
Baby, I'm 42.
It's okay. Come on.
Okay, move.
Xavier and Crystal and Tempe.
I really can't move.
I'm losing
the seat. I can't
move. It's no. No, not really.
Announcement, this is not a child-friendly game. I need all the children to be removed until it's your turn. I'm sorry.
I don't.
God bless you.
Yes, you do.
Well, that's all right. You think you're going to see it in 2018? Not so. I'm
sorry. What happened, Gaia?
They won't let us children do it.
Well, maybe you'll have your time.
Go ahead,
Bo. Go ahead, Bo.
He's saying Washington. Come on, man.
Go ahead, sir.
Since you don't. Since you bullied me out there a while ago, come on up here and make me serve. Yeah, she bullied me. Come on, Sam.
She said she bullied.
Yeah, you know bullying. In the church.
In the church.
She wasn't outside. She wasn't outside, man.
Derek, come.
Wait a minute.
Mom, what's that chocolate? She just put it on. I ain't tasting
it.
Okay, what I need for you to do is I need you to hold hands and back out a little bit.
No, nobody wash their hands. We're spreading them out.
Okay, this is what we're going to do. Because everybody wants to be right. A listening game. So we're gonna find out who is right. Okay?
Come this way.
So I'm going to hand. Who wants to go one of these? Okay. Now we're going to see how much we can find. With no talking.
There's stuff in our
dealing. And I don't need to tell you which
you
direction
so
you're going. You just need to listen.
Why you keep doing it like
whenever
that?
You hear
you want my soul left, right.
You
pass
it now. When you hear the word right, you pass it now. Don't you dare hold it. Give it up.
That's my friend girl.
And now the game begins. This is you only do it minutes of the test when I say. Never waiting for the right family. This is our story. If you don't miss it, you're gonna miss it. One day. Family. One day, the Wright family decided to take a vacation. One thing they had to decide was who would be left at home since there was not enough room in the Wright family car for all of them. Mr. Wright decided that Aunt Linda Wright would be the one left at home. Of course, this made Aunt Linda Wright so mad that she left the house immediately yelling, it would be a right cold day before I return. The Wright family now bundled up the children. Tommy Wright, Susan Wright, Timothy Wright, and Shelly Wright. And got in the car and left. Unfortunately, as they turned out the driveway, someone had left a trash can in the street. So they had to turn right around and stop the car. They told Tommy Wright.
Watching this day 17. What in the world? Make sure you hit that red subscribe button. I know it was a really pretty lengthy vlog, but you know, I wanted you to see the fun side of ministry. You know, well, it's always fun, but you know, the laughter and all of that. So yeah, make sure you hit that bell to get notifications when new videos are uploaded and hit that red subscribe button. And we will see you guys
later
tomorrow in Vlogmas Day 18. Christmas is coming.
It's coming soon. Let it snow.
Please. Let it snow.
Let it snow.
All right, so we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.